I hate to admit this. The slant's going through the beard with a little more ease. I'd say 10 or 20% more ease of just kind of gliding right through it. So, if you look at the slant head, you ask yourself, why is it working the way it is? What is it doing? It's kind of like you took a traditional double-edged, you know, head like this, it's a straight solid bar, and you kind of torqued it, and it has this slanting action, and it actually does let the blade go on an angle. And what that's gonna do is actually slice through your hair rather than cut through it. And I know those sound like the same thing. When I think of slice, I think of taking a piece of paper and a chef's knife and going right through it. I don't think of putting something down and just chopping right over it. The other analogy I like to use is if you've ever used a blade to take a sticker off of like a window or something, and if you just take that blade, here, I'll just imagine this is our blade. If you take that blade and this is your window, and you just kind of go like this and you just kind of chop at it, you know, trying to get the sticker off the mirror, it's pretty effective. But if you take that blade and you go like this, slice. It just comes off so much easier, so much faster. That same kind of slicing action is what's happening with a slant bar razor. It is slicing through your hair, because as you pull down, the blade's at an angle, and it's actually gonna come across the hair like this. So it's a slice rather than a chop.